Ahoy hoy, I am Max, and this is obviously Final Fantasy XI, and I am back in this. And I forgot the button again. How do I keep doing that? Alright, back in at Ergen again to clear up a few dangling threads. Gonna go and finish up Puppet Master since I absolutely derped on that the last episode. Like a derp. Which I am. After Puppet Master, I'm going to try the Blue Mage Flag quest again, as I have the answers minimized on my right screen, according to the Wikipedia. So we'll see if that works. Bug flew in my mouth. Lovely, lovely. There was no update yesterday. Being a little late on this video because, well, issues with a recurring injury, illness kind of deal. So these things happen. Plus, of course, Thanksgiving last week and all the shenanigans. Yay! Stuff! It was a prototype. Now it's a thing. Yay! I've got a thing. I always love Puppet Master. Puppet Master's a great job. Even back before the boost they gave it, it was still kind of OP if you knew what the fuck you were doing. Now it's completely overpowered. Yay! I just gotta walk back to that dude who lost his automaton. Lots of walking. I always feel slow on Thief. Oh yeah, I did level Dancer to 50 during the experience boosty thing. And that was pretty much the last time I was on. It's been a couple of weeks, I guess. It's been an interesting couple of weeks. Between, certain issues and certain issues. Ugh. Yes, tiny person. So you can teach me things. Do I know? Oh, he's just making shit up. But he does have a point. Okay. It lives! Nice. Wait, names? Oh, I don't give a shit. I'm gonna change that. If I ever start leveling Puppet Master, I will change that immediately. Yay! I have become the Puppet Master. And now to go and talk to this asshole. And after this, I shall go. After I do this, I shall go and do, I believe, the Adolin jobs, which will be the last I have to do. Stealth edit was stealth. I've got my answers up and ready to shoot. Gaze away! Yeah, Southern Orthodox, blah blah blah. What is destiny? One forges for oneself. Does the accomplishment of a goal require sacrifice and hardship? Absolutely. You hold in your hands your penis and earn the scroll. Without hesitation. A chaotic life. Embrace life as a beast. Huh. Cut him down. Loved one. Grant the request. Man, this is dark, and it's pain. Follow your own sense of justice. Now, these are the ones right off the wiki. Let's see what we got. I do recall I've had instances where this hasn't worked for me. Oh, there we go. Just like magic. My opinion is invalidated. Well, thank you for the comment about using the answers off the wiki. That was a great help, apparently. So what do I need? Precious stone, land of geysers. Oh, fuck me. Of course it would be. Wouldn't it? Balls. A warp ring. Going here somewhere. There we go. That's gonna be some fun. From the land of geysers. That means I need a Wadi stone from Dengriff Wadi. Fun stuff. Fun stuff. I wonder if I have a map. Probably don't. So I shall warp back. Do a cut. Grab a map. Head there. And be back. Mini whoosh. Sure, anybody can buy the map, but you can quest the map for Dengriff Wadi too. Trading a bone chip to the stewed. Just thought I'd interject with that real quick. Bone chip. Secret to his whatever. And a little bit of experience points in the process. Okay. Just wanted to pop in and do that. Now I shall pop over to the Wadi and continue onward. Mini whoosh! And now I'm in this place. Oh, so fun. Overlay off. Let's get some, yeah. I probably could have ridden the book here, but oops. Oh, I want this. Give me sneaking invisible. I need a few more levels to be able to do that myself. I do believe. Oh, goodness. Hiccups. Stifling hiccups. Okay, got 9 minutes of sneaking invisible. Let's check the map and see where I'm going. Because I am going there, I think. IJ5, if I'm not completely mistaken. And lost auto run. Why do you... I love how fickle auto run is in this game. It's like, sometimes if you so much as sneeze at the controller, it's like, nah, I'm gonna turn off. And sometimes if you spin around in a circle, like, attempting to cancel it, it's like, nah, I'm gonna keep going. Pardon me. I do believe after this video, I'm gonna get me some soup to start my day off with. Breakfast soup. Why is that not a thing? Breakfast soup should totally be a thing. I don't know how you do it, but... Oh, that's lovely. Fuck you, spring. Okay, so... I have a vague recollection of which way to go. I've never spent a whole hell of a lot of time up in here, but I have spent some time up in... Don't want to be there. Okay. Let's not die, hopefully. Nope, we died. Nope. Fuck you, spring. Fuck you, goblin. That was fun, dick. So now we know that circumception there is completely fucking useless. Going that way. The more we know. Rainbow. Knowing is half the battle. Yeah. I'm just going to ride the book back now that I remember the book is there. Let's just crack all the things and stretch whilst in the loading screen. Loading, loading, loading. Yes. Maximum number of people are in Unity chat. I think the maximum number of people are in Unity chat, and I should try again later. What do you think? Leave a comment down below if you think the maximum number of people are participating in Unity chat, and I should try again later. I went to the wrong fucking place. I am on a roll today, huh? I'm on a roll today. I should macro flee. Do I have hide yet? I don't think so. Okay, well. Onward! For I am the derp! Hopefully this will put enough time between now and Geomancer that some petrified logs will pop on the auction house. Otherwise... yeah, I suppose I could go and farm a certain notorious monster out in Jutner Forest. As I recall, she does drop a spiffy crossbow that's not really worth farming. But it is a spiffy crossbow. You can get it with sparks now. So, onward. Drybone. Kinda feel sorry for your wife. If you get that joke, you are my target audience. Welcome. Welcome. I'm hoping to finish this up fast enough to where I can go and do the mount subquest and title this episode I Get Mounted. That's not the right one. There it is. Whee! Pardon me. Whee! God, my throat's just full of hate today. And that concludes today's ASMR. Alright, so... probably just going to want to get invisible after the spout. So let's... satchel them on out. Wrong one? Wrong one. Sack? Yay, there it is. Goodness. My goodness. And I censor myself after... sometimes the workings of my brain are a mystery even to me. Stand on the nipple. Whee! The power of nipple-related flight. Did dying kill my food effect? It might have. Okay, so... I was at this crossroads, trying to figure out which way to fucking go. Doesn't really matter. Okay. So I'll cut this way. I don't think any of the new super gobs have true sight. Don't know if leeches are aggressive, and if they are, if they're sound. Phew. That's underpin. Grab that. Lube up. And cover myself in glitter. I'm ready for the club! might have been the worst joke I've made this episode. Considering how bad some of the jokes I've made this episode were. Yeah, that's saying something. And I'm gonna have to wait for day two, so that's gonna be a nice pain in my ass. Considering. Grubs, goblin assholes. Witchity glove grubs. Glubs. Kinda like that idea. Or globe. Let's see, is this the right general location? I'll know if I can see the question mark thing here at some point. Actually, I'm not even sure if it'll appear at night. Let's see. Yeah, I think I'm in the right spot, but I will double check and probably have to do a hard edit here. So that's a thing. Ready? Well, let's see. This is the right spot. And somebody says that the thing will appear even at nighttime. Well, I do believe that's lies and slander. Lies and slander. So, I guess I'm going to do a mini whoosh here and wait for the day to begin. Mini whoosh. Did I somehow manage to? Okay, well, I got the fancy stone. It took me a while. Rode the home point here. Somehow managed to not record any of that because reasons. I don't fucking know. Ah, well. Yeah, the damn thing didn't appear until after 8 o'clock, so no weather changes either. So, yeah, well, the world may never know. And why are my... Where's my audio fucking up like that? Fucking wireless headset's been getting fickle when it comes to where I am and receiving the signal, apparently. So, anyway, just gotta give this fancy rock to this dude, and then he'll tell me to take it someplace else. Or something. I gotta talk to him a couple of times, I'm not entirely sure. Shiny rock! Okay. Move to action, yeah, okay. Land of geysers, yeah, okay. Now I'll trade it to him. Yay! And I'm supposed to go to that place. If I recall correctly, I can't get a chocobo because I haven't done start of the Adurgan quests yet. So I think I'll have to walk there. Which is kind of a pain in the butt. Kind of. Let me just think. Yeah, I should probably do a cut here and whoosh back when I'm there. So, mini whoosh, and I shall see you when I'm there. Mini whoosh! I was wrong. Totally can chocobo. Whee! I also got caught in besieged. No rewards for besieged because I haven't got the thing yet, but I can participate, so Man, that brings me back. I used to love doing that all the time. That and campaign battles. Much fun, much fun. If you can skill up in campaign battles, I might actually do that at some point in time. But I shall digress and move on and go to unlock Blue Mage. Single Blue Mage pretty much soloed that Besiege, so that was a thing too. That's impressive. I used to main Blue Mage, White Mage back in the day. Definitely didn't help remove any nostalgia for those particular things. So, not sure I've got the OCD for Blue Mage these days. We shall see. We shall see. Take it as it comes. Put a road to where I am going for this, the Eidyuwa Subterrane, which is up here in some way, shape, or form. I think anyway. Did a derp and have something else open on my right screen, so that's a thing. It's also a thing. So, yeah. I think I should be going right up here. It's another place I practically lived at. Beckons a day. Yep, and there's the zone. The Chocobo will not go in there. Oh, just can't enter the next area while mounted. Okay, so that's a thing. Into the hole. Into the hole. Okay, now. Let's not be a derp on this one. I know I want this. I suppose there's a book here anywhere for ease of travel. No? Wide scan just to make sure. It's a nope. Okay. Well, poop. See, if I recall properly, over here where there's aggressive worms, that's why I'm sneaky. There should be a hill straight down here. Yep. Those are brain cells that I'm not going to be able to use for anything else. Is there not a thing here? Or do I just stand here? Oh, yep. There it be. Hello, cutscene. Pardon my scratching. Tis Movember. For another couple of days at least. Hi. You're invisible. Now you're over here. T'was a ruse! Yes, bravo, clappity clappity. I desire the power a blue mage wields. Fuck yeah. Hell yeah. Yes, I said yes. Make me a blue mage. So that I might have very fancy pants like you wear. Always love the fucking blue mage AF. Yes, I was full of shit. And these are things that will probably never come back ever again. Yes, fancy experiments and bacon. Bacon. Seriously, though, why is breakfast soup not a thing? Somebody get on that. I awakens. Yay, I am shiny. What's up? Yay. I'm an empty vassal. And that, I believe, teleports me back to, yep, Whitegate, where I shall once again pause and come back for the next segment. Whoosh. And I am back. Overlay off. And there was one on the auction house. Yay. So I'm going to go and poke this lady with the fancy hat right here. Huff puff. Splendiferous responsibilities, eh? Sure. I'd love to give it a go, or it sounds fun. Yes or yes. I have the feeling she's not right in the head. Let's just hark back to Final Fantasy VII there, huh? Duo pans. Okay, I'll make one of these thingies. What do I need? Need a log and some. A log and a fisting, eh? Alrighty then. Let's see. Is there a fancy thing here? I don't believe there is. So, what's the fastest way back to? I do believe so. So, I've got to get a fistful of homeland soil that I can get at the Crag of Dem. So, let's just head there real quick. Now, is it faster to ride the home point? Yes, because I don't have to warp so many times coming in and out of the Hummock House. That's a people. That's a home point. Travel to another home point. Current region. Bastok Mines. Yep, that'll do it. Whee! Whee! I still need to get heat weather and something. Heat and heat wave and snow for summoner. Again, still not overly in a hurry. Yep, I want the fancy floating thing. Come to me, fancy floating thing. Let's ride this walrus over to. That's the place. The highlands, where the sheep roam freely, and the goblins have Velcro gloves. And I'm going this way. Really should macro flee. Just gonna keep saying that until I never do. Should really macro flee. So thinking of leveling up another job in conjunction with Thief, just in case. As I go. If you have any suggestions, leave a comment. And I shall probably read them before the next episode, considering how good I've been about recording. Now I'm joking. I shall keep up the recording as well as I can. Should have an episode of Thing for Wednesday, as I have this today. tremor ram of vibrating my controller. Vibrating, vibrating. I guess that's why he's a tremor ram. Ho 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 ho. I was thinking maybe Blue Mage, maybe Dragoon. I love Dragoon. I love Blue Mage. I like all the jobs, really. Let's see, so far all I need left to unlock, I believe, Summoner, Geo, and Rune Fencer. So Rune Fencer will probably be a thing for next episode. That's a pretty short quest. And maybe Summoner. Let's see if I can get the extra, or the last two, weather effects. As I need to head north anyway, eventually. She'll probably want to do the first limit break soon-ish. Or as soon as, you know, as soon as soon comes. In any way, it's an Aragon Locus. I don't know what that means. Give me the thing. Fistful of homeland soil. I can't warp yet, so I'm gonna go and ride the field manual to my home nation, which should put me real close to where I want to be. And then it's just a hop, skip, and a jump out to Sazak Battlegrounds, where I need to cop a squat and get a thing. Which may or may not be edited, depending on length. Can I move? There we go. There we go. And onward I shall go. So what level was my red mage? Level 18, and I have not killed a single thing with it. So that is a thing. That is indeed a thing. Yay! I can't teleport there, can I? God damn it. Excuse the bump. That was a fucking bug landing on my eye. I like the late winter because it's still warm. I dislike the late winter because all the fucking bugs are still here. That's what you get for living in the Catskills, I suppose. I mean, that's not where I want to go. I mean, living in places with things and stuff. In the land of a million bugs. I got a brand new bug this year called a drain fly. That's a new and unique experience. I kind of miss the fucking wasps. Had a nest of yellow jackets living in here with me at one point in time. At least they were mellow. Yeah, they didn't start shit unless you started shit back. Or first. So, now to come back here and trade her this stuff. Trade fancy log. Have a log. Give her your log. And a fisting. She will do a thing. Yep. Looks like me trying to craft anything. Yay! So it's got to go to a thing, huh? Tug of war with nature. Two in the bush. How many do you have in your bush? I think she might have a bushful. So, Sazak Battlegrounds. That is right outside. So I will go to here. Hopefully I'm right about where I'm going. Hopefully. We'll find out, I guess. Map? Yep. That's where I'm going. So this is down on the beach. So I just need to avoid any, like, crawly death ghost things, and I'm good. Since it's the ass of fucking night. Of course I'm out at the ass of night. Why wouldn't I be doing this at the ass of night? Sounds legit. So I do want to get Besieged unlocked, and I do want to get Campaign Battles unlocked. Those are things I want to do. Wow, there's a lot of people out here. Interesting. That was derp. Don't mind me. And my derp. I suppose it's good. It gives me, like, free passage down here. But it is, like, 6 a.m. in Eastern time, so it's kind of surprising to see so many folks out and about. So let me think. I don't have a map here, do I? No. Didn't think so. So I want to go around this way and back to the beach. Ah, remembers. Speaking of places I practically freaking lived, I did live out here for quite some time, almost. Well, almost live out here. Spent a lot of time in the Besieged Battlegrounds leveling up. Back in the day, that wasn't that far back. If we're being unabashedly honest. Down the road I shall go. To the thing where I shall squat and wait. Sandy Overlook. Alright, I can't get the. Climb the log and head out to sea. There's the thing. Now, right next to it, I want to squat. The arcane energies begin to course within my veins. Course. Whoop. I need to feel a mystical warmth welling up inside of me. Not gonna make the joke. There's too many. Well, there's two jokes I could make. But I'm gonna be good and not make either of them. Maybe. So, just need to sit here until this thing does a thing, huh? And there it is. I feel a mystical warmth welling up inside of me, and that's it. Now I just head back. Oh, that was, Let's count. That was 6 minutes, I believe. 6 minutes, and yes, I'm going to leave this run back in because I enjoy yammering. Did have to hard cut there a little bit because it was mostly silence and me having a sip of a drink and making rude noises. Loud scratching. Occasional gaseous expulsion. And I head back to Western Edolan. From, like, butchering the pronunciation on a lot of these words. And I am really hungry at this point in time because I thought this recording was going to take a lot less time than it has. And I would be eating my delicious, delicious soup by now. Curses. What would you put in breakfast soup? definitely feels like kind of a, maybe a broth and rice kind of deal, maybe. Don't know what else you would maybe put in breakfast soup. It's an interesting question, don't you think? I spent far too much time pondering this and talking about it in this recording, but God damned if it doesn't sound good. It does sound good. I'll have to run my head against a wall a few times and consider it. I do get my title for this video and my thumbnail, I believe, from the same place. So that's all good. That's all good. This is the wind down at the end of the video. The previous excitement is waning. And in the next video will be Runefencer. And that should just leave me Summoner, so I don't know if I'm going to do... I suppose I can try to find a weather person out here and see when I might get a heat wave out here. Or at the dunes. I'm not entirely sure there's a lot of places you can get Heatwave for the Summoner Flag quest. Yay, waypoint! Take me to the waterfront! Whee! I did the quest where you get all the waypoints within the city. So I've got the kinetic units from that and some Veiled. Not entirely sure how much, but I do have some. Hello! Oh, lady of strange hats and weird vocabulary. What if she thinks she's a Taru? Then what? Waypoints? Rambling? What? Ah, ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling. Yes, there's Indy and there's, Geo. Yes, Metro. I do kind of like Geomancer. It's a pretty cool job. What is crawling on my head? Nothing is crawling on my head. I'm just paranoid and itchy. Okay. Yay! Yes, maybe someday I shall become a... I'm not even going to attempt that word. I'm just gonna say... that... off to screen left will be the previous episode, and when it comes out, off to the right, screen right, shall be the next episode. And until the next episode, I shall say thank you for watching, see you next time, subscribe button in the... lower right, I believe. And that's all to say except for see you in the next video and happy adventuring. Not so many whoosh.